We're in Towson today. It's the Under Armour All-American Game, and we have a future Terp with us. This is Madison Riley. I'm Wayne Viner. That's Bruce Posner. So you come here from Long Island.
Yes.
What's the lacrosse environment for girls like on the island?
Very intense, really quick pace, constantly changing. Very fun.
Tremendous record here. You were in all 15, 16, 17, you were in the Under Armour underclass.
Yes.
So you've been here before.
Yeah.
You've been through the... All right. Kathy Reese, we don't have to talk about Maryland. Without question, the dominant team of the decade. What made you go to Maryland, and where else were you looking at?
I was between Maryland, UNC, and Syracuse, and I chose Maryland just because I loved the coaching staff. I thought all of them were super nice. Like, they balanced lacrosse really well with the whole team chemistry. I also really liked the academics and the majors. It was really big school, so there was a lot of possibilities.
Terp Talk is brought to you by Viner Four Gates Consulting. Call Viner Four Gates for all of your IT needs.
Hack, all right? Yes. Big history of attack at Maryland. Everybody scores.
Yeah.
Did that impress you the way the whole flow of the game, Maryland, that everybody's included? You know, and the scoring is spread out. Even though Megan Whittle set records.
Yeah.
The other, you know, and but the rest of the team is awesome. Have you met the players?
I've met a few, yeah. Everybody seems really nice. Everybody, I mean, as far as I've watched, creates opportunities for each other. So.
Righty or lefty?
Lefty.
Lefty?
But how did the Yellow Jackets do on your club team?
We did pretty well. We were always usually winning tournaments, and we were a pretty intense team.
Mm-hmm. Why pre-med?
I really like helping people, and I've done certain things with it that I really enjoyed.
Okay, can we get one Go Terps out of you?
Go Terps.
All right, thanks a lot. Good luck.
Thank you.